guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. Today I'm out here on the honey hole. Gonna be doing a little fall transition fishing. Not real sure what we're gonna do yet. I just know we're out here to catch some fish. So y'all stay tuned to Greenfish Nation and let's get it done. Hey guys, I know this is a long video, but I think if you'll stay with it, you'll find it really enjoyable. We're out at the honey hole today, and guys, we're really gonna catch them. So y'all stay tuned. Yeah, I think we're gonna start out with this little frog, a ribbit. Little weedless. We got a lot of pond junk on top of the water here. We'll give it a try and see what we can come up with. It's kind of a little top water frog. See if we can maybe put a fish in the boat. Well, we just missed one right there, guys. Throwing this weightless, I'm holding my rod up high. It's about 70 degrees. Got a little old 2 or 3 mile an hour north wind. I seen a couple big fish hitting the top of the water out here a while ago. Normally you probably wouldn't throw this out in the middle of open water, but hey, we are at the honey hole. We're just gonna try several different things. I'm sitting over this deep hole right here. It's about 11 foot. Marking quite a few fish here below me. Done had one strike on this ribbit. I haven't thrown one of these before, just bought these the other day, so thought I'd give it a try. Well, I missed one right there. Dadgummit. He struck at it, but we didn't close the deal, guys. Let's try him again. I got this new camera mount here behind me. I'm sure you guys will have a learning lesson with it as myself. I can already tell you I need to add a little bit more friction to the how it turns. They're going to be hitting top. I really want to catch one on this little ribbit though before I quit. Just to say I done it. Didn't know how good this thing would be out here in open water, but I bet it's going to be real good around it. Swap over to a little something else here. This is a revolver. They already showed me they want something on top of the water, so we're gonna give them opportunity. I'm loving the new motor on the kayak. just like having spot lock. I'm just sitting here. I ain't fighting the wind with a paddle or nothing. I'm just sitting here fishing. I am loving it. Jason Adcock turned me on to a new kind of prop. It's actually a remote control airplane prop. It's made out of carbon fiber. I improved my speed from about 2.5 miles an hour to about 3.5 miles an hour. So I really like that. I mean, when you think about it, you can either go 2.5 miles in 1 hour or 3.5 miles in 1 hour. Big difference when you're fishing a tournament. know there's a big fish lurking right over there because it hit the water twice while ago whenever I was coming up here. I mean, it was hammering something. fish on it. Chasing those chartreuse legs on there. There's one. He wasn't chasing those chartreuse legs. That acts like that might be a little better fish. Yeah, he's a little better. Fish, guys. Yeah. They're trying to eat all them little baby frogs up. Thank you. his head. Dinner time. Thank you. with when I came out here today. I knew I wanted to try this toad. I'm going to tell you right now, it's going to be hard to put it down. You know when you throw that sucker out there and you see that swirl 3 foot away, you know it's about to get ate. Thank you. Okay.
If you get a chance, you can send a video or two or some pics.
I definitely will.
She would like that.
I'll be at work day after tomorrow, and I'll definitely put you together a little montage of fishing. Okay.
Yeah, she would love, the realtor would love that.
There we go, I knew he was in there. Just had to get him out of there. No, I've caught... Yeah, he's probably a pound and a half. Well, he's probably close to 2 pounds because, man, these little suckers are about 1.5 to 2 inches thick. There's a first flipping bite out of the kayak. Ah, that's enough of that. We're gonna move out to the big water. Thank you. that's what happens when you drop straight down on a school. You catch one. A little bigger one too. Just for giggles, I'm gonna measure him. I marked him on the graph, and he ate a little old swim bait. Thank you. tell you what, these fish have been eating good. Yeah, they're not very long, but they're thick, wide. another drop shot fish. Like fish in a barrel. Garmin graphs ought to be illegal. I ain't even using forward facing sonar. I'm just using the regular old fashioned graph. Gonna find them deep hole fish. Dedicated. chance at him. Hit right on him and he bumped it. Here he comes. I got him that time. Came back for seconds. Well, I think I'm gonna end on that one right there. Always like to end on a positive note. That was a pretty good one. I could see him coming after it. Guys, I hope you enjoyed our little trip out to the honey hole today. Seems that we could catch them on anything we threw in the water. Guys, I really enjoyed fishing for you today. Until next time, I'm John with Greenfish Nation.